morning, good afternoon, or good night, wherever it is, but I'm gonna be trying the telescope. I think it's a telescope, but I don't really know. It might be a telescope. It's gonna make the jump here. I'm gonna see if it works. I don't think, from what I remember, it doesn't work in Legend Aether. I don't think it works. So this is this smaller version of the big boy. So this is an industrial telescope. So I think from back then, maybe like the AD or whatever, like medieval times, there was this. So I know the parts right here. This is where you would, I think, put your eye. Yeah, you put your eyes through both of these holes, or not holes, I guess squares, but they're pretty big. And this is, I guess this is the, cr okay, so this is the crank to where you either crank it around, and then it would turn either this up, like above, to face, either farther up. Oh wow, I deep wow. I haven't even noticed that there's actually like two moons, but you crank it up so you can see, but then I guess you can look at the moon and then I guess this is Mars or whatever. That's pretty cool, I like it. It's ancient system, I guess. Or whatever they did back then. This one, I guess you just pick up and yeah. Let's test it out. I'm talking too much. Move. Okay, there we go. Sit. There we go. Perfect. Okay, now how do I wait, what do I do? Okay, wait. It's not. Man, is this has to be in a certain area? It looks like the moon is chasing it, but how do I use a freaking thing, bro? I can't use the thing, and I want to look at the moon. I want to look at the moon, but I can't look at it. I can't look at it. Maybe a freaking thing. How do I get my sword out? There we go. Guards, long sword. Frick this, man. I can't look at a thing. I'm gonna say it has to be in a certain position. Let's just try that out. Stop. Yeah. Okay. There we go. I'm pretty dumb. Okay. What do I do? Q. What button do I press? I O P U H. Oh. Okay. That's different. B V C. I wanna see. It looks pretty cool. Like in Star Wars. I think Tatooine has two moons actually. I don't know what the names of them are. I don't know. Or two or three, I don't know, but it's pretty cool. And I like how this is chasing like that, but there's no other moons here. They should really make it like he should really the devs should really make it where I actually see through this. It would be pretty cool. Hopefully they do. I don't think I can try this one out. No. Ah, man. I wish I could. No, it would be pretty fun if I could. I can't cut it either. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is just me really talking. I'm trying to test it out, but I was gonna say, hey, maybe I can look at the moon or look at Mars from the freaking contraption here, the telescope, but it's not working. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. I wanna see you guys next video. I love Legend of Aether. I'm gonna make more videos on it. I remember playing it when I started Ricardo's Adventures. It was pretty fun. It was just something very different, especially for me. It was like it's a game that was like really, really good with roleplay. Also, there's a lot of this server is a small server, but there's like a 60-player server. A lot of people, especially because it's summer, a lot of kids and like a lot of people are gonna be playing. So yeah, check it out. Names in the description and title. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys and bye bye. And go try. Well, you can't look at the telescope, but go play the game. This is the what part of the map? Oh no, no. I don't know what part map in this is. I'm speaking someone. Anyways, bye bye. See you guys. See you guys. Have a great week. And today is Thursday, so yes.